Addison is another incredible red miniature poodle that we imported in from the Czech Republic. She is the sister of our Ada, Anna, and the sister of Apollo, all four from the exact same litter. She comes with incredible health clearances. If you look to the right of her page, you'll see she has her hip, her eyes, her patella, her heart, her von Willebrand, and she actually has the best health clearances of all of her siblings. She had BVA25, which is incredibly good. That's probably in the top 4 to 5% of all poodles with her hip clearances. All of the siblings are really good looking. She's just the best of all of them when it comes to health clearances. Again, they all look the same, so they all have that beautiful red coat, beautiful personality. They're very calm, very mature. They're just an absolutely beautiful breed. If you scroll down, you'll see their pedigree. We actually like to show the expert pedigree because it shows all the championships and it shows the health clearances. AKC doesn't do that. She is AKC registered, but she also is registered with the Czech Republic, and you can see that's her actual registration with all of her incredible health clearances. You'll notice the parents have champions from Italy, from Spain, from France, from Russia, from the Czech, and even has USA championships. So this is one of the best poodles you will ever see used to produce Cavapoos.